Happy Wednesday Eve, Broncos.
It's opening day for hunting, and most of Coopersville will not see this broadcast.
JGrizzie went out today to get the weather for us.
Hello, Coopersville. Hi. I'm giving you guys a daily weather update. It's really cold out today. We're going to be seeing a high of 30, and we're going to be expecting a snowstorm throughout the day. Tomorrow, we're not going to be seeing any snow, but it starts to get a little warmer with a high of 35. And that's it. Good luck to all the hunters out there.
We hope JGrizzie gets something to show for all of his hard work here.
And if you're looking for some winter work or an opportunity to earn college credit, you should take a trip down to Ms. Burke's room Friday during seminar to learn more about the program that Tech is offering.
And if you've got to eat breakfast this morning, like I did, it's a good thing there's some free breakfast between first and second block.
Jonah, do you play video games?
Yeah, I've been known to win a Clash Royale match or two.
Well, there's a meeting for anyone who's interested in playing esports Friday, November 18th at 10:15 in room C112.
Speaking of esports, Coopersville is a video game prodigy in our midst. I caught up with Alex Murphy today to interview him about his gaming skills.
What game you play, Professor of yours?
I play Brawl Stars.
So what got you started into the esports scene?
So I started in November of 2020. I kept playing this game for a while, and then for the first season in November, I reached top 20 in the world, and I got a contract for an esports team.
What's been your biggest accomplishment, your journey from November to here, so almost 2 years?
Probably winning one of the qualifiers, because it was one of the hardest qualifiers I've ever had, because it was just like top 50 people in the world going against each other, and we won that in the end.
Congratulations.
Biggest accomplishment I've ever had.
That's awesome. And then what's your upcoming schedule like? Like, what events do you have coming up now?
So I plan on, during Thanksgiving, I have the World Finals coming up. It's in Paris. It's going to be a very fun trip. And we are going to World Finals because every team that won monthly qualifiers of the month gets to do the tournament for World Champions. And that's what I'm doing over Thanksgiving.
Wow. Well, I wish you luck.
There's a blood drive coming up on December 7th. Sign-ups are in the Daily Bulletin.
Also, don't forget about the snack sale during seminars.
And if you didn't know, at CHS, we have our very own Student Athletic Advisory Board. And in connection with that is Bronco Up. Danica Johnson and Hunter Neer gave us the inside scoop about the initiative they are taking.
I'm here with Hunter, one of the leaders in Bronco Up. Hunter, can you tell me a little bit about what the club is?
Yeah, so we're trying to make it, like, it's something where students give us a voice through athletics and stuff. And we just work to advance different stuff. Like right now we're working on a thing called Bronco Up.
Do you know when the first meeting is?
We've already been meeting for a while, I'd say a few months. But before we've been working on different stuff, like banners you might put in the school and different stuff, but now we're focusing more on this.
Alright, so Bronco Up is basically like how you would respond to success, failure, or adversity, like how your team would respond to any of that stuff. And if you were to hear someone tell you to Bronco Up, like, what would you think? Like, yeah.
So, Caitlin, what's your favorite Christmas movie?
I don't know. Probably A Christmas Story.
That's a good one. And also, the Christmas Parade theme this year is Christmas Stories. So pick up an entry from the main office if you're interested.
Attention all seniors. Even though we already celebrated College Week, it is not too late to apply. Make sure you talk to your school counselor if you need help with anything.
Aquinas will be here during seminar today, and many more colleges will be here in the coming weeks. Make sure you check the bulletin for what colleges are coming to visit.
Remember that you can't let anyone in the building, and that they must enter through the main door.
Well, that's all for today, CHS.
See you next time.